It's unbelievable. It's like a dream. It really is. It seems as though the years have just like flown by. I can't believe that it's here, you know? So I feel great. I really do. I learned a lot from Corey and watching her each year. And she just changed small things to make a difference. And people would look and say, oh gosh, she looks better this year, or just something there looks more complete. And for me, it's all those little things like the posing and the learning your body and knowing how to stand and display your physique, knowing maybe what hairstyle looks good on you, knowing how to apply your makeup, just everything. So those little things I add in each year and try to do something a little bit different, because I think people get bored with seeing the same person over again.
Murray.
You go, girl.
I definitely plan on competing in the Miss Olympia next year. And I told myself that if I make it to the fifth Miss Olympia, and if I actually win the fifth Miss Olympia, I know that it would be very difficult to not compete for the sixth time, because Corey won it six times. You know, when people first, you know, they came to me and they said, oh God, Corey won it six times, I thought, six times? I couldn't even imagine competing that many, you know, times, but I'm here now, so.
Well, people thought that about Arnold Schwarzenegger when he gets seven, and Lee Haney wins it eight times in a row now. Mm-hmm. What about you?
I want to win the Miss Olympia. I would like to win it seven times. I would. That's my goal. And part of that is I want to come back to these types of events 20 years from now and still be a part of it. I want to know that I've made my mark in bodybuilding. Mm-hmm.